大家好。
Hi everyone.
我是 Adino 體系 Albert 的門徒，我叫德瑞。
My name is Ted, and I'm a disciple of Albert from Adino's MG.
我咧喺屋企咧係排行最細嘅。
I'm the youngest in my family.
細個嘅時候咧，我哥哥咧同埋我爸爸咧會用言語啦同埋暴力咧去對我施壓。
When I was a kid, my elder brother and also my father, they would just verbally abuse me and give me pressure.
以前咧，我好細個咧就對權柄嘅印象咧會有扭曲。
So since I was very small, I had a very twisted kind of concept about authorities.
我覺得我要必須咧做得好好咧，先至咧可以得到咧佢哋嘅認同。
I thought I have to do very well in order to earn the affirmations for me.
但好感恩咧，喺2006年咧，我嘅師兄咧帶我翻嚟六一一嘅裏邊。
Well, I'm very grateful because 2006, one of my senior fellow schoolmates,
he brought me back here. 透過服侍咧，去感受到咧天父嘅愛。
And then he ministered to me, and then I came to feel the love of God.
所以我就留低喺教會裏邊加入小組。
So therefore, I decided to join this church and also join a cell group here.
不過咧，我呢個問題咧冇改變。我喺咧小組長嘅面前咧，我咧都只係咧想盡力咧去展現咧我自己好嘅一面俾佢睇。
There's one thing that didn't change about me. That is, I still want to prove myself before my cell leaders.
但當真係有問題嘅時候咧，我咧係會選擇咧自己去面對咧，我係唔會想同佢講嘅。
And if I really have any issues pops up, I'll just keep it to myself. I don't want to talk about this with him.
畢業之後咧，我從事一份咧廣告業務員嘅工作。
And after I graduated, I become an advertising salesman.
喺聖經嘅真理裏邊咧，我知道咧，我需要咧順服權柄咧，並且咧去倚靠神。
In biblical truth, I know that I have to obey my authorities.
但咧，其實咧，我冇聽入耳。
But I did not actually listen into my heart.
剛去到公司咧，我咧只係想咧得到咧公司嘅認同。
So in my company, I was trying to earn approval from my authorities.
我咧靠自己嘅能力咧去解決問題。我咧由最初咧翻九點放六點。
I just want to solve all the problem by myself. Originally, I'm supposed to do a 9-to-6 job.
去到咧，我不斷努力咧，我每朝咧六點鐘起身咧去準備我嘅工作，工作到咧兩三點咧先至瞓覺。
But I end up waking up at 6 to start to prepare for my work, and I work until 2-3 a.m.
但咧，即使我咁樣做咧，我嘅表現咧都冇好到，反而咧帶嚟咧更多嘅問題。
But even I did it that way, it didn't help to improve my work, and reversely, it seems to bring a lot of issues.
當時我上司咧係一個咧好。叻做生意嘅人，并且咧佢对下属咧都好严格。
I had a team head. He's a very smart businessman. But he had very strict requirements towards all of us.
佢严格到咧系其他同事咧都会觉得反感嘅，因为咧佢系会管理你嘅一言一行。
It was to the point that it just really irritated everybody because he was micromanaging everyone.
平時你做得唔好嘅時候咧，可能會用言語去攻擊你啦，話你係垃圾啦之類嘅。
If we're not doing well, then he would probably come up with some very nasty words saying that was just rubbish.
但係更加嚴重嘅係咧，佢咧會試過咧對我咧攞支筆啦插我嘅手啦，希望咧我去記得一啲我所犯嘅錯誤。
That was this very terrible case that one time he just tried to poke my hand with a pen and tried to have me remember my mistakes.
又試過咧喺 office 嘅裏邊咧，叫我自己掌掛自己啫，不斷去掌掛自己，直到咧我真係覺得我聽到入耳為止。
And that was this one time he just asked me to slap myself 3 times so that I'll remember. I'll try to know what's my mistakes.
去到最後咧，我咧真係知道佢同我講咧話，你不如唔好拖累公司啦，你自己辭職走啦。
And that was one point that he even said to me that maybe you should just resign and you should just leave the company. Just don't drag us down.
其實當時我覺得我好想放棄。
At that point, I really wanted to give up.
即係根本唔合理啊！即
係咁樣，我覺得係
好唔合理嘅對待。
It was very unreasonable.
但我記得咧，我入嚟間公司之前咧，神咧同我講咧，呢個咧係佢應許我嘅地方。
But I remember before I start working the company, God told me that this is where He promised me.
我咧好想咧去跟隨神成就咧應許我先至離開。
And I was really holding this heart that I want to follow God and I want to fulfill everything before I leave.
所以我重新咧審視自己生命嘅問題。
So therefore, I decided to just re-examine myself.
我發現咧我自己一個好驕傲嘅人。
And I came to see that I'm a very proud person.
其實咧我只係想急於咧證明咧自己。
I was just in a rush to prove myself.
上帝話咧，我冇聽進入耳。
And God said that I was just doing selective hearing.
權柄嘅話咧，我都聽啲唔聽啲，導致咧佢好容易好嬲我。
And I feel that the words from my authorities, I listen partial of the words, and therefore they're very irritated.
所以咧，我咧真系咧决定咧喺神嘅面前咧去认罪。
So therefore, I decided to come before God and I have to repent.
亦咧都喺上司面前咧去承认咧我做得唔好。
And I also went before my authority and I told him that I was not doing well.
我咧去接受咧自己嘅不足，我嘅软弱。
I learned to accept my weaknesses and also my limitations.
即系咧去放低我嘅骄傲咧，唔再包装自己啦。
I learned to lay down myself and no longer just package myself before others.
并且我同权柄咧，我嘅父亲啦，我嘅组长啦，甚至我上司咧，去叫佢帮助我。
And I also opened up and I decided to seek help from my father, my leaders, my cell leaders.
当我咧在面对上司逼迫嘅时候
，And as that oppression came forth to me again from my team head，
我打俾组长咧，叫佢我哋一齐祈祷，叫佢帮我祈祷。
I called up my cell leader and we prayed together.
我都听下神有啲咩同我讲。
And I tried to listen to God and see what
He
wants to say.
然后咧，神咧同我讲咧，我咧要为咗上司咧去更多嘅祷告。
And God told me that I'm supposed to pray for my leaders.
就系咁咧，我跟住一步一步去做。
And with that, I decided to follow step by step.
我同我上司嘅关系咧变得咧越嚟越好。
And my relationship with this team head actually start to improve.
甚至我唔系净系做我吩咐嘅事，而做一啲佢期望以外嘅事。
I was no longer just doing my duties, but I was also doing more than what he expected.
例如咧，佢每朝翻嚟有个习惯咧，就系咧要饮一杯水嘅。
Say he has this routine that he likes to have a cup of water in the morning.
系啦，咁所以咧，我每朝咧就咧去斟一杯咧暖水咧摆喺佢台头俾佢饮。
I will always have this warm water, a cup of warm water on his table.
系啦，系要先斟咗冻水，先斟热水嘅，因为唔会有嗰个化学嘅作用。
I will first pour in the cold water and then the hot water.
系啦，所以咧，我就喺啲大小嘅事情上面咧，都忠心听话。
So small matters, big matters, I try to be very faithful.
慢慢咧，我哋由上司下属嘅关系咧，我哋变成一个朋友，并且我哋会有讲有笑。
So originally it's just a leader subordinate kind of relationship, but now we were friends.
就系咁，一年之后咧，我上司突然间话要离。
But then after a year, this leader said that he is about to leave the company.
但咧喺佢離開之前咧，佢咧佢將佢所有手頭上嘅客户咧，佢交低俾我。
But before he left, he decided to just give me all his clients.
就係咧，佢做咗七八年辛辛苦苦儲翻嚟嘅客咧，佢全部咧都去交俾我。
This is a list of clients that he earned with hard work for 7 to 8 years.
係啦，另一方面咧，我老闆咧都好放心咧，去我可以接手佢嘅工作啦，並且提升我咧成為上司嘅位，成為咧 manager 嘅。
And on the other hand, my boss really appreciate me, and he decided that I can be a manager.
跟住咧，我又好想咧喺公司里边咧有同行者一齐成就咧神咧喺职场上面嘅意象。
And I start to have this thought that I want someone to walk together with me in this company to achieve God's will.
然后祷告嘅时候咧，神咧喺上个月咧就带领新嘅人咧入到我哋公司啦。
And I was praying and God brought someone new into our company.
并且系我哋教会嘅弟兄添。
And it's someone from our church.
神咧唔单止提升我咧去领导一个团队
，God not only promote me to start leading a team，
并且应允我嘅祷告，准备咧同行嘅人。
He answered my prayer. He prepared someone to walk together with me.
我都学习咧用教会核心嘅价值咧去咧教导咧下属，帮助佢成长，遍植生命树。
And I also learned to share the core value from the church so that we'll be trees of life and we'll be sharing lives.
回想咧，我大专毕业到而家咧，只系四年时间。
In hindsight, I graduated for 4 years.
我由每一个月咧，俾人炒嘅人，到而家咧，薪金咧，我提升过三倍。
I was at the borderline of being fired in my probations for so many months.
有一个原本被炒嘅人，成为一个管理层。
I am someone who's in the management.
我真系见到神咧，点样喺我粪堆里边咧提举呢个贫寒人。
I really come to see how God just raised someone up from dust.
并且神大大祝福我嘅经济，之后咧今年嘅年头里边咧，同我最爱嘅帮助者咧，佢咧可以一齐喺教会里边行礼结婚。
And also he support me financially, and I got married with my love.
我咧都愿意更谦卑自己咧，去顺服权柄咧，跟随神，成就咧神咧喺职场上边嘅意象。
I'm willing to humble myself even more so that I'll be able to achieve God's will in marketplace.
愿一切荣耀归于父神。
And I give all the glory to God.